Polaris Industries, owner of the now discontinued Victory Motorcycles, has announced the recall of up to 26,182 certain 2010-2017 Victory Cross Country, Cross Country Tour, Crossroads, Magnum, and Hardball motorcycles. Polaris says if the engine misfires, continued riding may result in heat from the catalytic converter melting the rear brake line and nearby wiring. Damage to the brake line or wiring could increase the risk of a crash. The report indicates that when the engine is running in a misfire condition, riders will experience reduced engine performance, poor run quality and elevated exhaust temperatures. Polaris will notify owners, and dealers will reroute the brake line away from the exhaust catalyst, free of charge. The recall is expected to begin in November 2017. Owners may contact Polaris customer service at 1-877-737-7172. Polaris number for this recall is V17-02. Owners may also contact the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration Vehicle Safety Hotline at 1-888-327-4236, TTY 1-800-424-9153, or go to www.safercar.gov. NHTSA campaign number 17V64700.